All right, so really shitty news. Wilkes-Barre has beaten St. John's 3-2. They now lead that series 1-0.